You should be able to hear me. Can you hear me? Hold on. Okay, so that works. Cool. Let's start grinding some red deer. I am at. Hold on. 8,300 kills. With no great one. And we have a piebald. So, yeah. I don't know how laggy the stream is going to be, so I probably should pay attention to that also. There we go, I can pay attention to it now. So we're gonna go ahead and take down this little piebald with the right gun, preferably. Let me do some setting adjustments here. Should be better now. We're gonna go ahead and take down this little piebald. What is calling over here? Hi. Why are you just now coming in? Well, he's down. That should have got him, and he's going down. So that's a little piebald going down there. Awesome. First prayer of the day. Thanks, dude. Appreciate that. Let's go pick him up and see what he scores. Getting lag all of a sudden. That's weird. Well, anyways, here's your piebald down. He is extremely uneven. Why would you want to be that uneven? But he scores 191.8. Got him there with a 7mm at 261. Going to go ahead and add that to the counter. That has been added to the counter. Not a bad sized piebald for the first one of the day. Let's keep grinding. Nothing here. Got a 7 and a 6 there. second. Nope, missed the wrong one. Here it is. Can you help me find my zones later? I might be able to. Hopefully I'll be able to. I keep tabbing out, but I keep having just settings, so hopefully we can quit doing that. Let's go ahead and take down these couple ones here with a 338. That should have both of them going down, and it does. I hope y'all can hear me okay. I just threw the mic together, so. Just a couple of smaller deer. Nothing at this zone like normal. Let's move on down to this zone and see what we got. Looks like a 6. Got a 6 and a 7. Not bad for this zone. Why did you turn? Dang it, why did you turn? Oh well. Don't know how bad the stream is doing, should probably be checking up on that. Looks okay, but it's definitely lagging. That was loud. I don't know how loud the music is. So. Because I have it on the lowest setting for the music and it's going up in the green, but I don't know if that's loud enough or it needs to be turned up or what. That is a troll rack mythical, so it ain't a troll. Should be going down, and he is. Got a 7 and a 6 here. Got both of them down. Let's see, where'd this one go? A 5 medium feral goat. Nice. What's his estimate? If you have that unlocked, I don't know if you have that unlocked yet. What am I stuck on? up to 218. 190 to 220. Okay, he'd probably have a good shot at making it with that estimate. Of course, I don't know what the horns look like, so I know the feral goat is one of the most, one of the trolliest, if you will, animals. 2 fours here. Why don't we just get a four here? That's right in the head. I've been extremely lucky with the troll goats. I don't even think I had one troll before my first diamond. But I know, like, Scarecrow had, like, 18 or... I can't remember exactly, but I think it was 18 or 20 or something that he had before he got his first. But the trolls for the feral goats. The only thing we got here is that 7 again. I think so. I don't see nothing else. Got the 7. Gosh. Go ahead and head back to the main menu here. Looks like a 6 here at this zone. Got him to turn around. And he's down there with the 338. Mythical there. How are you not going down? Oh, I didn't zero right. That's a horrible shot. Yep, he's going down. Oh, you killed him. Oh, okay. I read that wrong. I'm sorry, dude. Did the mythical go? Got blood here. Where did you go? There he is, down over here. Did he troll? Oh, you botched it. What did he score? .210. That's not a bad sized one. I'm sorry that you botched it, man. I botched one a couple weeks ago. He was on up there like 211, I think. Another mythical. Look at all the mythicals. Looks like a 6 and a 6. And it is. Like, come on. Why did you have to turn? That's Bob, the level 2. Anything at this zone? No, just the 4. Go ahead and try to pick up this other one here. There we go. How is there nothing here, except for one level 3? There's gotta be something going on, man. Let's go up here and see what's here. I haven't been here for a while. You gonna start looking for your zones? Alright, man. Are you wanting to do a red deer grind on New Zealand here? Hopefully there's something big here. Is there nothing here either? Okay. Red deer, okay, I can show you my map and show you what I've got set up for red deer in just a second, if that would help. Yep, I remember that. Was it a 251 or 252 red deer, wasn't it? That was a bad second shot. But we got him. Now, are you wanting to do a herd management grind for red deer? Okay, so this is my map. My zones are like this. So in other words, the last red deer zone on the river was right here, but I deleted it. So in other words, you come here from your outpost, and then I have a tent and a tripod here, shoots at this zone. Then I have a tent and a tripod here to shoot at this zone. And then occasionally I have a stag here along the river. And then there could be a zone here. And then you have zones all around this lake, the lower Pukamaro, I think that's how you say it, lake. And then you have the upper Pukamaro lake. I have a tent and a tripod here and a tent here. And then you have these two lakes. I don't hunt the lower lake because it's just bad for me. But here I have the outpost right here, and then I have a tree stand and then a tent on this side. And then right here you come by this outpost here, and then you just run this, and then you have this little stretch here. There'll be like a cliff or something right here, and then you have this open area. There should be a few zones here, and then this lake here, this lake here, this lake here, this lake here, basically the whole left side of the map other than this part here, the river. And then at the very north end of this lake you'll have a couple zones here, or should have. That should basically be all your zones. And they drink from 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. I usually set my time around 7:30. That should guarantee them to be in their zones. Just a four here? Down from that. Don't have a stack here this time. With five level sevens? Yeah, that's pretty normal for Red Deer on Teia Varroa. There's probably a good chance there's at least one level nine somewhere. Best bet is probably on the left side. I know I didn't have nothing here, but I know there's been a lot of red deer. There's a lot of zones there, so there might be a level 9 on your map. Seven. A now dead seven. Disregarding the background noise, my dad just walked in. Got a five here. And now dead five. There's nothing here this time, I'll shoot that level 3. If I can fast travel. That's a 6. Three somewhere down there, if I can see him. There he is. He's going down. You're on the upper side of the river. So, hold on, let this load for a second. So I'm assuming you're about like right here in this stretch. If you just go right here in this stretch at this curve, where you got this, they call it the dry spot. You have the dry spot and then you just come along the river and you just follow the river and then you have this curve here. And then you should start having some zones around here. That is a mythical. You're now dead, mythical. If I can fast travel, I can go pick him up. Yeah. Yep. If I had like 3 or 4 7s, that's another mythical at that zone when I discovered it. Can you do me a favor and turn? He's going down and he stays behind us. We do have a 7 here. Come on. Stop moving. How are you not going down? I blasted you twice with a 300. Oh well, he'll die eventually. Let's go see what's this. I can speak English. Let's go see what's at this zone. There we go. Wow, 5. Did you die? Okay, cool, it didn't hit a hind. Come on, great one, you gotta spawn. Some feral goats over there. You got a level 7. Going down level 7, and he's not. About fears. There he's starting to go down. Took me 30 tries to try to kill the 7. There's a stag of some sorts over there. Just the 4. Hello, how are you? Goodbye. get a mythical here. We got the five. Let's go. And we got the mythical. Wow, that's a surprise. That wasn't the five. Let's go back up here and see if anything else cool has spawned. $9.41 in game, so they should still be here. Like it. Maybe we're gonna have a. Nope, we got a 7. Didn't see him at first. And a 6. I got one zone after 500 meters after the bridge, and it's got 2 7s, a 3, and a 6. That's about what that zone normally has. That's a healthy zone. There should be one right here beside, about a couple hundred, maybe 300, 400 meters, right there. Get the 4, or whatever he was. I got the 4, but I don't think I got the 7. There goes something, but there's a 6. Sounds good, man. Four go. Was he over here? Nice. That should basically be all your zones on the river there. Then what I would do, I would hike over here to this zone, or excuse me, this lake, and just approach it from this outpost if you have it, and then just run right up to this stand, and then you should be able to spot all your zones here. Another mythical. You just got this MWP. This map? Oh, this map. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah. Ooh, that's a 9. .260, holy what? .262 to .308, that's a pretty big 9 there. And a dead level 9. Cool. Did I not hit? Wait, what? There's one dead there. Yeah, I can show you again. It's right here by Sandy Lake here, and then it's right here. You have your U shape and your river here, and then you have this lake here. It usually has, it looks like 4 zones for me. We're gonna pick up this mythical and then that level 6, and then we're gonna go see what this 9 scores. I don't think he's quite big enough for 270 potential, but he might. There he is, dead. And this will make diamond number 123 in the grind. I'm gonna say like 263, 264. 267 max weight. Wow, I was way off. Wow, he's a lot bigger than I thought. That's a big red. Been a while since I've had a match weight stag. Thanks, man. And 8,300 kills, well, actually 8,200 or 8,100, I've spawned 270 red deer. So the 270 red deer are really hard to find. We're at a 7 and a 6 here. Oh, that's way left. But we got him. Whoa, what are you? Oh, that's just a 7. I thought it was bigger. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, no problem, man. Wait. What? I hit that one. Oh, well, he'll die. I don't know when I hit that one. And he's a floater, so... It is after 10 o'clock, so they probably won't be here right now. We're gonna hop to the Red Deer Lodge and put up our 270 we got the other day. Then we'll reset the time and keep going. Here he is, got him just the other day. If I can rotate him here. How do I do that? There we go. This is the second 270 red deer I've ever killed in my 2 years of playing the Hunter Call of the Wild. Hop to the other lodge and put up these other diamonds I've gotten. Welcome back, man. Just putting some red deer in the lodge, that's all. And there we go. Not to be rude, but can I play with you? If you open up your multiplayer map, I'll hop on with you, yeah. Some big plaque. And then no more red is okay, cool. You want to open up your multiplayer map so I can hop on with you? Okay, I'll hop on. Yay! Okay, so you got them zoned. You don't have this zoned yet, or these zoned, or these zoned. Yeah, what's up, man? I can't type. Okay, I'm gonna start searching up here. Okay, that sounds good. Got a hide there. Got a six. Got a mythical. Another six. Another six. That's a five. I think that's basically all the zones for this lake. We'll head down to this other lake, the lower lake. Then we can check here and then up here. Finding red deer zones is definitely by far the easiest zones to find. Because it took me a while. I tried to do a whitetail grind on Rev, and it took me like several hours just to find a handful of zones. What'd you find? Yeah, this is typical for these lakes. We haven't started this lake yet. Because, like, on my map, this lake is covered. I mean, like, every square inch has a zone at most. We're approaching this lake. Got a five. I've never approached it from this angle. This is weird. Another five, a four. Got a six. And a five, a five, a five. Holy fives. Okay, this could hurt. No, no, please don't die, please don't die. Wow. I didn't die. Five, we're gonna have to get your zone. That's a max blader there. I have honestly no idea, man. It's a mythical 7. Another 7. Do I even have this on my map? I honestly don't know. Another mythical. A 5 and a 6. And another mythical. Your map has mythicals every day somewhere. There's no way this is the only thing you have at this lake. You need to have more on down here. We're going for a swim. Couple sixes over there. Six over there, another six, another six. Good gracious, all the levels, sixes. So that's basically. You're almost at that lake? Awesome, dude. I'll hop right here and check right quick. Whoa, I'm in the outpost now. Probably gonna spook him from this zone, but hey. All that matters is that we get the zone, right? Yeah, we're gonna spook him. A 6 and a 5. This is not a lot for this zone. My zone here is like loaded. We got the zone, so that's all that matters. You're just checking for zones? Cool. This lake occasionally has zones. Sometimes it does, sometimes it don't. In this case, I can't tell. Too many trees in the way. There is a zone here. A couple of fives. A level 2 male. You could keep it and name him. Got a couple of hinds here. Is that hinds only, or did it already spook the males? It's a guaranteed bronze. I've probably done spooked all the males out of this though. You got a level 2 male red deer here. And he's amusingly tiny. Yeah, I got a couple on my map. They're actually really rare, which is the funny thing. You'd think like a tiny red deer would be like extremely common, but they're like really hard to find. I do too. I suck at spelling. I think this is just a female zone for you. Dude, this is all females. You got your zones up here north. I'm gonna check for these southern zones, if you will. You got a feral pig zone there. If you want to, you can reset the time to 7 o'clock so we can keep searching for zones. That's a fallow feed zone. Not a big fellow, though. Got turkeys and everything up here. Because it is 10 o'clock. A zone down here in this bend? That's weird. I didn't have for a while until I deleted it. Thank you, man. Zone here. That's really weird. There's a meeting call, so I probably left too early, but hey.
that a tree?
Him going to A zone. But is it the zone I'm thinking of? That is a level 5, though. Yeah, he's just getting into his zone. I'm trying to get down here where I can see. Some coming in, so that's always a good thing. That is with 6. Is that with 6? Hopefully some... What are you running away for? Looks like you already got a zone here and here. You got your zones there. And I can check this lake. Sometimes they have zones here. I forgot how thick these New Zealand forests are. Oh no, we have a zone here. Okay, cool. I was about to say, you don't have a zone here, but you do. 6, 5, looks like another 6. This is a zone with 8 deer in it. Pretty hefty zone. Just a couple smaller stags in it, but yeah, you got a pretty hefty zone here. We'll head up north here. Hopefully we'll find a couple more zones. That is a turkey. Abruptly interrupting me, if that's even a word. We're gonna come up here and see if we got any zones for red deer. Let's see. To be honest, you can come down here to the beginning lake and come down here to the edge here. There should be a couple zones here. Another mythical there. Is that the only thing you got up here? There's no way. I guess there's only one mythical here.
Cool.
Yes, right here by this lookout, there's a home right there. I'm gonna hop on ATV and fly to this lake real quick. Whoops, if I can. Shucks, I don't know how to even play the game anymore, man. Hop on the old ATV here, I might have to turn the stream volume down so I don't blow people's eardrums. Just gonna turn that down just a little bit. What happened to my game? To up here where I'm at or down there at the starter lake? That is a tree. It's probably gonna go home or along. Oh no, hold on, slow down. Yeah, I'll check this lake real quick and then I'll put a tent there. Okay, we're dead. Well, you're so dead. We're gonna try that again in just a minute. Turn the desktop volume back up. There we go. There we go. Don't have attendance on me. Cool. Get a loadout that does. Okay, there's a tent here at the starter outpost. Get our other loadout back. Now I'm gonna try to fly back up here and get these other zones.
without dying. Let's hop back on the YouTube. Let's go! Not too loud, so. Yeah, no problem at all. Anytime. Is there any possible way we can do this without dying? I don't think so. But I don't know. If we just did something like this, maybe? Oh, crikey. All we gotta do is like 200 more meters and then I can walk. Come on. Why am I flooring it? Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. We did it. Let's go. We made it without dying. Okay, the ATV is way too loud. You can't even hear me talk when I'm riding it. There are goat tracks everywhere. That is a mating call. What'd you find, man? About figures. Every time. He's on your map, so. He'll be there next time. Luckily, you're on your own map, so. You can come back and get them. That's happened to me multiple times, even on multiplayer, so I had to just like hop back to an outpost. And then get the 22 and be like, I gotta find him again. White feral goat. That's a tree. There's a feral goat there. Oh no, we got zones here, okay. I was about to say there's no zones here, but there's definitely zones here. Smaller stag. Nice, nice, got a fallow. It's got 7 deer in it. It's another mythical. How many mythicals are on your map, man? That's a big zone. Couple sevens. A duck. Brilliant. That's a seven. Thought it was bigger, but it's just a seven. Nothing on that side just yet. It's a max waiter, probably one of them seven in the zone, so. Not know I'm here yet. Oh, there you go, you're going to alarm now. Don't run over me, please. A huge 6'1", 80 to 210. That's a pretty big six. Why are they running towards me? Another mythical on a seven. A really weird mythical. I have seen that rag, but I haven't seen it often. I'm honestly surprised we haven't seen a 9 yet. I'm honestly surprised you only have 3 zones here. Yeah, enough grinding. If you do herd management, you'll get them like crazy. Nothing here. pines over there. I think we basically got the majority of your zones. Here and here, 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 here. And I can't beat everyone. You still have, might have a couple that just wasn't in render or what didn't come in yet. But I believe we got the majority of them. Just Hines over there. I don't have every outpost unlocked. I have the majority of them. I have this one, this one, this one. The absolute best way to get your outpost is just to fly around on the ATV and just not worry about killing anything. Yeah, no problem, man. Feral pigs over here, really? I didn't figure you could have feral pigs here. I think I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up for this stream here on YouTube. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.